freaking Ryan Villopoto. I mean, the kid jumps up to pros, and in his second race, he's battling for the win. I mean, all right, granted, most of his career he was overshadowed by Alessi, but he pretty much beat Alessi in his second pro race ever, and Alessi was in there for 2 years. I mean, I think that's really impressive.